All right, so you've seen that face-off, but we hope we will have serious answers and we will actually know whether a report like this exists or not and who's to be blamed for what really happened. Let's shift our gears to talk of a story that does make all of us not just sad, but also proud. Because this is how the forces actually remember the Bravehearts. This is a story of Colonel Ashutosh Sharma, who was martyred in an anti-terror operation against the Lashkar. This happened in May last year. And in his memory now, a gallery has been opened. A school also has been named in the memory of Colonel Ashutosh Sharma. This is how we've seen that memory being relived.
In May 2020, Colonel Ashutosh Sharma was martyred in daring anti-terror operations he led in Handwara against Lashkar terror. Over a year after his sacrifice, India continues celebrating his bravery and courage. The Army Goodwill School in Butkot is now renamed Ashutosh Army Goodwill School in honor of Colonel Sharma. Run by the Army, the school has been dedicated to the brave Colonel and his indomitable spirit. The students of the school honored Colonel Sharma at the inauguration. Colonel Sharma's wife, Pallavi Sharma, remembered her husband's gallantry and supreme sacrifice for the nation.
From the outset, I must, from the bottom of my heart, thank Army fraternity for making me an intrinsic and integral part of this institution. I am assured to be forever in the annals of history.
Lieutenant General D.P. Pandey, who knew Colonel Sharma for years, paid tributes to his colleague and friend.
Ashutosh, for others, for me, for Jilani, for Sandeep here, for, I am very sure for Mrs. Pallavi, daughter, Anna, and everybody else who were great friends and of people of Gurdwara who knew Colonel Ashutosh. Not as Colonel Ashutosh, but he was known as Ashu. This world is huge enough. The globe is very, very big place to be. We can't even imagine how big is it. Many 7 billion of population which are there. But when you come to the country is very smaller segment of the entire globe. And in that country, we have got a very small place called Gurdwara. And in that place of Handwara, the connection of Ashu will always remain imprinted in my mind.
Colonel Ashutosh Sharma brought peace and stability in the area, protecting civilians as he fiercely guarded them. And as the program concluded, Lieutenant General Pandey said forces will not let their guard down against terror.
And मुझे ऐसा लगता है कि लोग काफ़ी परेशान हैं आज की वक्त जो हमारे देश के दुश्मन हैं कश्मीर के दुश्मन हैं पीस स्टेबिलिटी और डेवलपमेंट को देख के इतने परेशान हैं कि सड़क चलते हुए किसी एक दुकानदार को गोली मार देते हैं घर के अंदर गए हुए अपने किसी दोस्त से मिलने वाले किसी पॉलिटिशियन को पीछे से गोली मार देते हैं ताकि ये जो एक डर का माहौल है वो कश्मीर में कायम हो रहे और इनकी जो दुकान है वो चलती रहे बट मुझे पक्का यकीन है जिस तरह पुलिस अपना काम कर रही है वो ये सब भी जो गड़बड़ चल रही है जो छोटे मोटे ये हमले चल रहे हैं उसके ऊपर काबू करेंगे और इस चीज को रोका जाएगा
द स्कूल आल्सो सेट अप अ गैलरी ऑनरिंग द ब्रेव हार्ट
Army Goodwill School here in Butkot, Handwara today has been renamed after Colonel Ashutosh who served as CO-21RR. On this occasion, 15 Corps Commander Lieutenant General B.P. Pandey was also present who remembered Ashutosh's contribution for Indian Army and how he used to get connected with the locals. He was connected with ground and he was so much caring for the people and the students of this very Goodwill School. In fact, his wife also addressed audience audience through virtual mode and thanked Indian Army for giving this honor. The school students presented a musical number in order to pay tributes to Colonel Ashutosh. Meanwhile, Indian Army also inaugurated one of the galleries in the memory of Colonel Ashutosh. Here you can see the pictures of Colonel Ashutosh, where he's not only interacting with the students of the school but also distributing prizes and also was connected with the population of Handwara.
A year after his sacrifice for the nation, his legacy lives on, indelible and immortal. Republic salutes Colonel Ashutosh Sharma.